confirmed by the Senate, I look forward to carrying on the important work of ensuring that children, families, and seniors have the building blocks of healthy and productive lives, whether it's through implementing the Affordable Care Act, supporting affordable childcare, or finding new frontiers to prevent and treat disease.